के झोंके आज मौसमों से रूठ गए, गुलों के शोखियां जो भावरे आके रूठ गए।
वेल, दिस हवा का झोंका रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ यस्टरडे। एक्चुअली आई मेट माई फ्रेंड माही यस्टरडे।
हाय अंशिका, विल यू लाइक टू गो मार्केट विद मी?
हाय माही,
यस ऑफ कोर्स, वी कैन गो देयर बाय कार।
Wait, at what? The market is very close to our house. We can go there by bicycle too. It's good for our health also.
But why?
Because car creates a lot of air pollution. We should try to control and minimize air pollution by taking little steps.
Oh, come on, Anshika. Don't be so silly. We are living in 21st century. Nowadays, many people use car. It's comfortable and convenient also.
Yes, that's true. But if everyone will think like this, then how it's gonna work? We should be responsible towards our environment too.
Okay, let it be.
Do you know, according to World Health Organization, each year air pollution is responsible for 7 million deaths around the globe.
Hey, what happened, Mahi? You are not looking well.
Nothing much. I am suffering from allergic asthma.
Is there any case of allergic asthma in your family history also?
No, I'm the only one who is suffering from allergic asthma in my whole family.
See, that's why I told you, the air is becoming more and more toxic day by day. Due to this, many people are becoming asthmatic, lung cancer, TB, chest infection patients.
Yeah, I totally agree with you. I know our country's air quality index is not really great nowadays.
Yes, also every 9 out of 10 people are currently inhaling air that exceeds WHO guidelines.
That seems to be a very serious problem. By the time I will get recover, I will also start using bicycle.
That's great, Mahi. That will also help in improving your health condition. Sadly, we humans are ourselves responsible for this.
The exhaust from the automobiles, industries, burning of fossil fuel, firecrackers, garbage, plastic, cutting down of trees are all responsible for the release of carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, which resulted in the depletion of the ozone layer and resulted in causing air pollution.
So what can we do for this?
Carry plantation work in neighborhood area.
For shorter distances, take a walk.
Do not burn garbage, plastic or biomass.
Do not burst firecrackers.
Switch off vehicles at red light in busy signals.
Use CNG or electric based transportation.
Thanks, Anshika. That's really informative. But what about indoor air pollution?
Yes. There is not only outdoor air pollution, but there is indoor air pollution also.
For this, we can plant indoor plants like snake plant, dragon tree, bamboo palm, English ivy, and many more. These all can help us in air purifying in indoor areas.
Thanks, Anshika. I will also take some initiative.
The best time to take some initiative is now. Plant a tree and get oxygen for free.